as if the coronavirus pandemic was not enough, now New York has a new problem.
No, no, no.